how to tackle depleting sex drive in women. From declining hormones, work stress, and relationship issues to unhealthy lifestyle habits, many factors can trigger loss of sexual desire in women. That said, here are some remedies and medical treatments to tackle depleting sex drive in women. Whether you're going through hormonal changes or are facing difficulty in managing your stress levels, you must consult a doctor or a sex therapist to locate the source of your decreasing sex drive. Communicate with your partner. One of the best ways to tackle depleting sex drive is by communicating with your partner and addressing your problems. Not only will it ensure a deeper level of understanding between you and your significant other, but it will also assist you in building intimacy. Stress management. Stress and mental health issues such as depression can lead to loss of sexual desire in women. Besides disrupting our daily activities, it can take a toll on our psychological being. Therefore, it is important to manage your stress levels so as to uplift your sexual health. Avoid harmful habits. Unhealthy lifestyle habits like smoking, drinking, insufficient sleep, and addiction to caffeine can lower your libido levels. Switch to healthy alternatives to get your sexual health back on track. Exercise regularly. Working out regularly can boost your libido in many ways. From indulging in various yoga poses to performing Kegel exercises to strengthening your pelvic floor muscles, regular exercises can bring back the lost sex drive in your life. Medications. Menopause can have a drastic impact on women's sexual desire. Doctors and specialized physicians can therefore review your medical history and prescribe you with medications that can boost libido. Hormone therapy. While low libido in women can be associated with declining hormones, several hormone therapies, including doses of estrogen in the form of pills, patches, sprays, and creams, can improve sexual functionings in women. Consult a therapist. Low libido levels in women can be triggered by both physical and psychological reasons. Seeking help from a sex therapist is one of the best ways to locate and treat low sex drive. Seek relationship counseling. While a sex therapist can help you identify your sexual turnoffs, seeking relationship counseling can help build trust and intimacy between you and your partner. Not only will they assist you in understanding your sexual needs, but they'll also help you in locating your mental stressors. Depleting sex drive in women can be caused by several factors. However, it is never too late or impossible to bring back the energy in your life.